Please do not play party politics. Please. You come from the lake, you come from the mountain, you come from the rift, you don't know what is happening in the north. No, honorable, you know you eat fish, we eat camel. Don't shout at me. I'm not your boyfriend. Don't shout at me. Shame on you. I am not. No, you must protect me. I am a ranking member.
Honorable Ndwale, you are protected.
I'm not your boyfriend. Shame on you and sit down.
Honorable Ndwale, I don't know whom you are referring to. Honorable Ndwale, whom are you referring to not to be your boyfriend?
Let me yes, apologize.
Yes, as you apologize.
Chair, let me withdraw. But Chair.
I am not even aware whom you are referring not to be your
boyfriend. Chair, you need to protect me.
Honorable Rosa, let me hear a point of order from Honorable Rosa. Honorable Ndwale, just something I hear what Honorable Rosa has. Yes, but you don't shout. Please get to... Yes, Honorable Rosa. No, these two members. It was only Ndwale who had the floor. No. Honorable Rosa. Yes, what is out of order?
Madam Speaker, I thank you for this opportunity.
Yes.
Madam Speaker, is the Honorable Member in order to suggest that Rosa Buyu, as a Honorable Member, wants him to be her boyfriend? Madam Speaker, is in order.
Okay.
Madam Speaker, is in order to suggest.
Very
Madam
well.
Madam Speaker, is in order to suggest that the only reason why he's here.
Order, Honorable Rosa. Okay,
Madam Speaker. Okay, Madam Speaker, as a ranking member. But Madam Speaker, as a ranking member and as a person who profess the Islamic faith and from a constituency, I have absolutely and don't need either in this house or outside any girlfriend, whether it is Rosa Buyu or what. And she should shut up. Shut up.
Honorable Ndwale, just apologize for the language used.
You know, women, and there's no gender. I withdrew.
Very
I withdrew.
Well. He's on record withdrawing.
She doesn't qualify to be my girlfriend. You don't qualify to be my girlfriend.
You are on record. You are on record withdrawing the statement because it's not a parliamentary language. Okay. Ndwale.